A house filled with fabrics, colors red, white, and blue, is where 16-year-old Matthew sews for locals like you.
Ever since Matthew was really small, like 3 years old, he's been obsessed with flags.
Diagnosed with autism, Matthew Amatulli found comfort in the way the American flag swayed in the breeze.
And they like things that blow. It's called stimming.
Soon after, Matthew made it his mission to sew, stitch, and fix tattered and torn up flags.
Probably around when he was 7 or 8, he was able to learn to sew with Grandma.
Put the flag in here and press the pedal.
After hours of pedaling, cutting, and trimming, research begins on the most secure place to hang them.
If there's a business that has a pole and they don't have a flag on it and it's working, then he'll ask, can he put his flag up there?
It's a labor of love, one fully funded by his mother.
I keep telling him he needs to start his business soon because I can't keep affording to buy all these parts. This is like $168 we paid for one of them.
Matthew hopes to save every flag in Palm Beach County.
He's a very old soul, and he just loves the American flag. And not many children do. And not even adults don't even think twice about it.
The Amatulli say they are just so thankful for those local businesses who have been allowing Matthew to come onto their property and fly his flags onto those local businesses, as well as fix their tattered flags. What's next for Matthew is that he hopes to open his own business so he can continue doing his work. Lena Salzbank, CBS 12 News.